People have always tried to make sense of their world and understand each other. At times, this is difficult because not all people see a problem in the same way. Let me illustrate. Once upon a time, six wise men lived in a small town. The six wise men were blind. One day, an elephant was brought to the town.
Yes, an elephant!
The six wise men went to see the elephant.
Do you see an elephant? We're blind, you old bat.
But how could they?
I know,
said the first man.
We will feel him.
Good idea,
said the others.
Then we'll know what an elephant is like.
So the six men went out to see the elephant. The first one touched the elephant's big black ears. He felt them move slowly back and forth.
The elephant is like a fan,
he cried. The second man felt the elephant's legs.
He's like a tree,
he cried.
You're both wrong. The elephant is like a rope,
cried the third man. Just then, the fourth man pricked his hand on the elephant's sharp tusk.
Ow! The elephant is like a spear,
he cried.
No,
cried the fifth man.
The elephant is like a high wall.
This man was feeling the elephant's side. The sixth man felt the elephant's sharp, long trunk.
The elephant is like a snake.
No, it's like a tree.
It's a tree.
The six men argued for about an hour, and they found out what the elephant was like.
You know he's like a tree.
Whatever happened to the golden rule?
Do unto others as you would have them do unto you.
How about common courtesy?
Remember live and let live.
No one wants to compromise these days. If I don't agree with you, I'll either sue you, or worse yet, resort to violence.
We've become a society of extremists. My religion or no religion. As many guns as you want or no guns at all. My way or the highway. Is there no middle ground?
Wouldn't it be great if we could all get along?